2019 Ford E350. Normal grams per second for airflow, barometric pressure, and ignition timing. That's at idle right now. So let's see what happens when we go off idle. Around 2000 RPM. It's going to 2500 RPM. Back to idle. I'm making a video in case someone wants to see what the normal reading looks like.